Hey guys, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to get the CC essential clothing and fabric for all the casual style for everyday life in your character 3.4 and how to apply it. And let's check the video summary. What I'm going to show you is where to find all the CC essential clothes in character 3, how to add the cloth to 3D avatar, how to change the clothes color, how to fit the clothes to body, and how to lose the loose and fit, and how to sculpt the clothes if it is not that suitable, how are you going to sculpt it, and how to eliminate the collision between the cloth and the body mesh. Alright, so start from now, I'm going to show you step by step. So all of this, what we are going to do is just scroll down, go to my video description to get the CC essential cloth from this link. Once you already get it, then you open your character creator 3, download it from your smart gallery, and after you finish, then you should be able to use it. Alright, so now this is a new avatar. Before that, I'm going to give her a new hairstyle. The new hairstyle is here, and also give her a makeup. Now she already have the makeup. I click here to deactivate the editor again. Now, next, it is our tutorial today, the CC essential clothing and fabric. Once you already download it, to find it, it is quite easy. Just click the cloth here. This is CC 3.4 character creator 3.4. The first tutorial where to find all this essential clothing. Right, you can look at the shirt, essential clothing. Under the shirt, all of these are the default shirts. Then you can see a special folder that is the essential clothing folder. You can see all this essential clothing for shirts. Right, now I double click and apply once. I can keep the cloth shape, click OK. Then Now I never connected to the internet. So just now that is a verification process. Alright, now you can see already apply. Next you click the pants. Under the pants folder, you also have the essential clothing. All of this, you can apply the one that you want. Then click OK. Now apply already. Next, you try to click the skirt essential clothing. Here you also can see some of the skirts if you want to apply. All of these are here. Next is the coats under the essential clothing folder. You can just double click any of the coats that you want to apply on this avatar. For example, I double click it and I click OK. Now, done. Alright. And finally, I check the shoes. And here, what is this? This is the full character essential clothing. Don't have the shoes. Essential clothing. You can find some of the essential clothing shoes here. For any of the shoes you want, you just need to double click it. Then click OK. Now, apply already. Alright, next tutorial. Okay, which one already done? Where to find all the CC essential cloth? I already show you. How to add the cloth to 3D avatar? I just show. How to change the cloth's color? Alright, how to change the cloth's color? What you are going to do is, for example, you press Q. And then you double click, then go to modify the texture here, material, Okay, this is a diffuse color. You right click it, adjust color. Here, you can change the brightness. Alright. You also can change the hue, then you change the color. It is really simple. Next. Maybe you want to change this one, change the hue. You have the freedom to change the hue, change the color. Here, this one also the same. Double click it, change the hue. You can adjust the color of the shoes. You can adjust the contrast. You can reset it. You can change the brightness to be black or the brightness saturated to be high. Reset the saturation. Alright, change the color is here. Okay. If you want to invert, it's okay as well. Now, once you're done already, you can just save it. Save whatever. Next tutorial, let us to have a look how to change the cloth's color. I'll show you how to fit the cloth to the body. Alright, for any of the cloth here, you press Q to double click and select it. Alright, close this. Once you double click and select it already, you can just go to modify and click here. You have a conform button. Click it, and then here you can increase the size. You can see now it becomes loose already, or you can decrease the size as well. Now fit already. Here you have another one, we call it the loose fitting. If you increase it, then calculate the collision, then you can see it totally fit to the body. This is the loose fitting. If you want to make it smooth, it is okay as well. Here, the smooth, calculate collision to make it more smooth now. Alright, of course, sometimes you may see that it have a collision there. So that is what I'm going to show you next. How to lose the cloth already done, and how to sculpt the cloth. You have to click here to modify, click here. Confirm, you click one more time, it will back to here. Modify, then click here, edit the mesh. Once you click edit already, click sculpt. And for this time, you want to pull it out. You press Q, click it, so you can pull it out. Here also, press Q, make sure that you click here. This is pull it out. If you choose here, click, and this is to push it down. Alright. So click here to pull it out. Alright, this is the skill on how to sculpt and to eliminate the collision between the cloth and body mesh. And now once you've done your avatar, you click one more time to edit cloth. And this 3D avatar already done. You already can export it as FBX file for any other platform, 3D platform, 3D animation software like Game Dev, Unreal Engine, Unity, Autodesk Maya for 3D animation, etc. If you just want to save in CC project, it is okay. Just click File, Save As. Save the project as demo. I will save it on my desktop. And name this as Girl01. I click Save. Now, it's saved already, then you can close it. Alright, that's all for today about how to use the character creator essential clothing and fabric, and how to add the cloth to 3D avatar, how to find all the clothes, how to change the cloth's color, how to fit it, how to lose, how to sculpt and eliminate the collision between the cloth and the 3D mesh. Alright, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, if you feel all these tutorials are very helpful to a 3D animation and game developing, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel and also turn on the mini bell and select all, so that when next time I publish a new video tutorial, you receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video. Enjoy, happy animation and game developing. See you.